Welcome back to Let's Read Judge Dredd. This is the second read-through of this episode because somehow I forgot to record the first time. What an idiot. I was just practicing. That's it. Yeah. Welcome back to Let's Read Judge Dredd. And today's episode is Trapper Hag Part 3. In which Trapper Hag finds out after effing around. Okay, let's go. On the fringe of Earth's atmosphere, Judge Dredd's limpet craft has docked with the ship of the alien bounty hunter Trapper Hag. And there, Trapper Hag's been busy. Captives from 100 systems, the grisly spoils of an alien bounty hunter. Homeboy must get a lot of work done. Among the captives, Earthmen Sancho Burr and Jake Retro Jones. Judge Dredd, we never thought we'd be glad to see you. Get us out.
Give the man time, Jake. He's got other problems.
Hurry!
Hag's beasts. Ba-dam, ba-dam.
Hurry!
Thought the ship was a little light on security.
Meanwhile, in Mega City 1, Tex Toomey Block, another Earthman is in danger.
Help me! They're after me!
What's the matter, Charlie? Who's after you?
Them!
Or run! The alien beasts, blow them away! Kaboom!
Trapper!
You are warned to stay out of my business.
He's got his energy shield up.
This Earthman is wanted on planet Ilslag for the crimes of his grandfather. Do not try to hinder the process of justice.
He's teleported out. Justice, he calls it. It's insanity.
Meanwhile,
down, boy, clonk.
Oh, I'm sorry, chonk.
You put them all to sleep, Dredd. You sure got away with animals.
Translation, not bad for a puny Earthman.
The teleporter beam. The bounty hunter's back. Now's my chance. Gotta nail him before he gets his shield up. Bam! Truck, no go. You again, you feeble dwarf. Did you think my ship would not warn me of your presence?
The alien claw touches his wristband. And the shield expands with a sudden force.
Come on, Dredd, get up and fight. You're our last chance.
Fight him. You're crazy. How can I fight a power like his? Go on, Hag. Kill me. You've bested me twice. I can never hold my head up in my city again. Take your axe and chop it off.
With pleasure.
As the alien axe poises. What a dumbass. I mean, that's like completely not lawful. You're just making yourself a criminal, dipshit. Dredd's hand steals towards his boot knife. Then Dredd moves.
Caught with your shield down, Hag.
Seize him, my pets. Rip him.
Seize this.
As the energy shield comes on again.
And now it's just you and me, creep. Trapped in your own shield. Crunch. Just to make sure you don't try teleporting out.
Rat you, Earthman. You'll pay.
Not so hot without your fancy gizmos, eh?
He's down. Kill him.
Yes, kill me. Get it over with. I ought to, creep. No one ever deserved killing more than you. But we don't do things that way in my city. Trapper Hag, you're under arrest.
Next program, The Prankster. Well, I hope you'll join us again and see what the prankster's up to. Until then, I hope you had fun. Thanks for watching. Hey, the